to see me. Just a cage of bones. There's nothing inside. Will it always be burning down the walls? Is there a way for me to break? I'm a chef at Paul's Masquerade. I've been both face and mind.
Good. Yeah. Yo. Yeah.
All right.
Yo.
Hmm.
Later.
I'm counting on you, Phantom Thieves.
Quiet down! Answer this question.
This is it.
Way to go!
No way.
Nice going! Rehabilitation time. All right.
Back.
Thank you.
check. Actually, thank you very much. I'll start. Thank you for today. Oh!
Whoa!
Welcome.
What do you want?
What do you want? I don't care. Hey. Any progress with the Phantom Thieves? Calling card? Huh? There's something written on it. Thanks for your support. Please help those in need. This is a promise to you from the Phantom Thieves. We're going to post a secret message, just for you, on the game's official website. Oh, is this for real? I mean, you can probably just buy one of these cards at the store. The official Gunabout website? Whoa! The mark of the Phantom Thieves! They hacked the site! Just like they did on Midget's site. Which means you were able to contact the real Phantom Thieves! No way! How'd you do it? Oh, that's so cool! So they want to remain anonymous. Wow, I can't believe they sent me a message. I wasn't expecting much from you, but you're actually pretty cool. I wish I was able to talk with them or something, though. But you fulfilled your part of the deal, so I'll teach you how to shoot. Once you stop them from moving, you gotta hit their weak point right away. You should be able to inflict a lot of damage to the cheater this way. Let's get started. Come on, you gotta aim. No, 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 you're just stopping their movement by doing that. No, not like that. Are you taking this seriously? You gotta focus on your second shot.
The king's swearing up a storm today.
That's what happens when he teams up with another player. And why everyone also watches him from a distance.
All right, looks like you kinda got the hang of it. I think you'll be able to beat that cheater now. I have a bad habit of swearing when I get all worked up. Sorry. But I think you have a lot of potential. More than most people. If you want, I can teach you a few other moves, too. I have the ultimate trump card. So tell me more about the Phantom Thieves.
According to the reports, it seems your skill at handling a gun is quite impressive. Either you taught yourself, or you had a capable coach by your side. Where did you learn how to handle a gun?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the tower persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Today. I gotta go. See you later. Hey. Thank you.
I'll just add this.
Say we head on over. Yes. However, I see. I apologize.
All right.
Let's say we go home. Well then, I'll see you again.
Oh, my heart. Swoon!
Everyone's incompetent.
Class is starting.
Well,
what's going on?
Hey! What do you want to do?
Waste of my time.
Yep.
It appears everyone is here.
All right, let's go. Do you have a minute? Begin the infiltration!
Let's do it.
Show me your true form!
You've got the advantage. Don't peek against nuclear attacks. Persona! Joanna! That's our queen! Don't move! They're in disarray! Beat him up!
Persona!
Got this.
Hey, you can go for its weak
spot! Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Fine.
Sure is glum. Hey, please remember, not everyone likes to be cheered up.
Okay. Focus.
There's a treasure chest!
One, isn't it?
Okay. It's somewhere.
I'll reveal your true form.
You've got the advantage. Persona! Joanna! One down! Go, Queen, go! Persona! Charge, Joanna! One down! Go, Queen, go! Beat him up!
Persona!
Go down!
Knocked him right off their feet!
Persona! There!
Knocked him right off their feet! Nice, Joker!
Okay.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
By the way, you seemed real fired up back when we first met. Was that an act Mona put you up to? You know, the beauty thingy?
That was... I was trying to be a heroine of justice.
Is that a joke?
You moron! Ever since I was young, people around me have never seen me for who I really am. They would be kind to me just to please my father. And we'd get money and presents in exchange. Adults, teachers, even friends. It seemed like everyone smiled at me for their own personal gain. That's why you kept the details of your family a secret at school. But the female superheroes I used to see on TV were so great! They always fought for others, not themselves, and they were always happy. I wanted to be just like that! Even though I knew it was a fantasy, I still looked up to them.
Everyone goes wild over heroes at some point. It's fine having someone like that on our side, right, Joker?
What are you doing here?
Huh? This is insane on so many levels.
I thought I told you not to associate with vulgar people.
That bastard.
Him? Did he come into the palace too?
No. He might look the same, but that isn't the real person. Remember what I explained to you earlier?
You mean about the cognition thing?
What are you mumbling?
Do you recall what I said before? That I would do my best for you? This is my answer to that!
Are those... the rumored Phantom Thieves? I see. You're handing them over to me as a plea for forgiveness. Overcome failure at any cost, even if it means betraying others. You truly embody the Okumura motto. Very well, join me.
Why do you only ever think about gains and losses? That's why the company has a bad reputation. All because you treat people like they're tools!
To gain, you must give. One must be resolved to give even more if they wish to stand above others. We are on vastly different levels. And soon, I will rise to a new stage. The political world. The cold reality of kicking people down is a part of business. Virtue and sentiment are for losers. Okumura Foods shall be the foundation of my victory.
His company is just a stepping stone.
Mr. Okumura, we don't need a girl who's been soiled by thieves. Unless you make some compromises. I can't introduce her to my father.
She needn't be your lawful wife anymore. Take her as your lover or whatever it is you desire.
Very well. I accept.
Lover? I was raised under this company's wealth. I even accepted a political marriage for you. This is not what we discussed! Father, you want me to be that man's plaything just to satisfy your own ambitions?
Why fret? You should be overjoyed that you're fulfilling your role as an Okumura daughter. This is the only value you've had from the very beginning.
So, even his own daughter's life is a commodity to him.
I...
Now, why don't you come to my place?
Let's have fun. I'll play with you until I get bored. A high school fiance for what it's around.
So vulgar. No! Haru's persona won't stand a chance against that! Don't worry!
Yeah.
She had to awaken to her real power, that's all!
How dare you!
I see you finally made up your mind, my dear fated princess. Freedom for you must stem from betrayal. If you still yearn for it now, then you must not err. Now tell me, who shall you betray?
My heart has been set. You should know.
Yes, that gaze! I can finally display my true strength! I am thou, thou art I. Let us adorn your departure into freedom with a beautiful betrayal!
Jeez!
Farewell, dear father! I am no longer your subservient puppet!
Then so be it. You're worthless. Deal with them how you wish.
You poor thing. I'll toy with you until you break.
I don't expect you to come to reason at all.
Uh-huh. We should have just told you this from the start, asshat!
We are the Phantom Thieves, here to take your bride!
Thieves who steal from others need to be severely punished. Haru, be a good girl. Come, be my toy.
I have no intentions of talking to you. For the sake of changing my father's heart, I cannot lose!